Fundamental number 13, have each other's backs. Back in the 1980s, and boy does time fly, I was at Ohio State. And we had a fraternity, and I was coaching a football game, a big game against us in another fraternity. And I found out a couple days before the game at a big dinner, someone came up to me and said two of our best players, who I knew quite well, played offense and defense, had no intention of joining the fraternity. They just wanted to play in the big game with 300-400 fans and enjoy the parties. So I went up to one of the guys and I looked him in the eye and I said, is this true? And he said it was. He had no intention of joining the fraternity, just wanted to play. And I told him right then, immediately, I said, then you have a choice. You can practice with the team, not play, and join the fraternity, or you can leave now because you are not going to play in this game. And they both walked out and did not join our fraternity or play in the game. And there was a lot of controversy at the time. About half the fraternity thought, how could you do this? We're going to lose the game. And the other half of the fraternity thought, hey, we stood on principle and did the right thing because we were brothers in a fraternity, like sisters in a sorority, or family members or friends in a family or community or in a business. And we have to have each other's backs. How could we be making exceptions knowing someone's intentions were so wrong? So we called them on the carpet. Again, I really appreciated the honesty that they had, right? But I would have rather lost the game than having those guys play and win the game. And it was very simple to me, and it worked out well. We happened to have a little comeback and won 14-12, but regardless of the outcome of the game, I really think that we did the right thing. We did the right thing. And that's what we want to do at Famous, is have each other's backs as associates and have our customers' backs and take care of everyone that we work with to do the right thing always. Thank you.